Good morning everyone, I'm Dr. Arpita from Partha Dental II branch, and today I'm going to talk about mutilated teeth or broken teeth. So we all know that we become aware of root canal treatment that is so prevalent, and even patients know about it now. So when a teeth undergoes damage that is beyond repair, like if it is broken in a condition where over a root canal we cannot give a crown. What is a root canal? Just to brief you, root canal is when we clear the tissues out of the canals of your tooth and put a material and then a cap over it. Often what happens is that teeth get broken so severely that you cannot put a cap on the remaining tooth structure. In these cases, we do a post and core treatment, which is we use an extension which is called a post and looks like this into the canals of your tooth, which goes in like this. Cap over it. So what the post and core does is it maintains the structure of the tooth, also giving a bit of retention from the canal. So once the root canal is completed, you can opt for a post and core treatment in cases of severely damaged teeth. Hence, giving a crown over it becomes easier for the dentist. Please talk to your dentist about post and core treatment. It is a conventional and good treatment. And you can opt for it when you have a severely broken down teeth where you've undergone root canal and the crown is not facing them. Thank you.